Hi there, this is Unmesh from Pix Imperfect, and today we're going to learn how to create the popular orange teal look inside of Photoshop. So the first thing that we have to do is to set the foreground color to teal. So double click on it and set the hex code to 008080. This is the official hex code for teal. You can change it and that's totally upon you. Just hit OK and set the background color to orange. Double click on it, official hex code FFA500. All right, just hit OK. Now, single click on the adjustment layer icon and then choose gradient map. And there you go, it's done. Just kidding. Change the blend mode to something like overlay or soft light. So I'm going to choose overlay for a more intense look. And there you go, it's done. So this is the before, this is the after. If you want to change the levels of orange and teal, single click on here and single click on any one of these and set the diamond to right or left. Less orange, more orange. I like that. Let's set it to that. Hit OK and we are ready to go. So that's how to very easily create the orange teal look in Photoshop.